How you doing?
And now here we're here with the screen legend, the lovely Scarlett Johansson. So I wore scarlet.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, no, I know. What color is
it's
that?
It's kind of a tangerine, I'd say.
Right. Scarlett, today I'm here with Scarlett Johansson for Scoop.
I think it's tangerine.
Tangerine, I love tangerine too. But I think the background is maybe a little
bit
more tangerine.
Kind of...
Were you named after Scarlett O'Hara?
Scarlett O'Hara? No, I was not. Although, coincidentally, my mother's name is Melanie. But she didn't name.
Uh-oh.
I know, but she didn't name me after Scarlett O'Hara. But she just liked the name.
I'm just plain old Steve, and I meant not Rhett or Ashley or anybody. But anyway, you were hilarious in Scoop. So funny. I've seen all your movies. Such a range. One of our great young actresses.
Thank you.
Were a child star too.
Believe it or not.
And yes, it turned out great.
I think so.
Yeah.
I mean, you should ask a couple of close friends and relatives, but I think all's all right, you know? I made it through the awkward stage.
And now you're in your Woody Allen period.
Yeah.
How did that...
It's like Picasso with his blueberry.
Yeah, right. He's now in his pink period. Or his scarlet period, obviously.
I've been very fortunate to work with Woody again. He's adorable and lovable and you know, as glorious as always, in his prime, at the age of 70, he's great.
Oh, believe me, I'm all for that. I'm telling you. He was so funny as Splendini. And you're playing a young woman whose name really is...
Sandra Pransky.
Who's disguising herself as...
What is
Jade's
Spence?
Jade Juilliard Spence. Hysterical. The audience was laughing hysterically.
Oh, good, good.
During the, it's so delightful to see real comedy up there.
Oh, I'm glad that you liked it. Yeah, it's a real.
Oh, I did. No, I really did.
It was such a great script, and of course, Woody is, does his ad-libbing, and he goes on and on, and I'm a horrible improvisational actor, so I just kind of wait, and I go like, is it my turn? What? Are you over? Are you done? Okay, I'll say my line now. And we just kind of like have this crazy banter between us. He does two takes and he's fabulous, and I'm on take 17. And he's like, I don't understand why you can't get this. And I'm like, I can't stand you. You do two takes. This is your movie, you know?
He knows what he's supposed to be doing. Yeah. But he's got a kid. Does he tell you what he wants?
Of course. No, I mean,
he doesn't, does he? He hardly says a thing.
No, he's incredibly verbal. The man just... You should see him after his muffins in the morning. He's like on a roll. He is on a roll.
On a roll after the muffins.
Yeah, after the muffins. Like in the morning, he's kind of quiet, and then like he eats two muffins, and like you can't pull him out. You have to like pull him out down from the sky. I think his sugar levels are all wacky.
Okay. Well, we'll have the next film will be called Sugar, and we'll be all about
have him float in a Mary Poppins style floating, and then.
I totally see it. I totally see it. And you're like this student who has to masquerade as a socialite, I guess.
Yeah, a sort of oil tycoon's daughter or
right,
something like that.
Right, right, to get the scoop.
Yeah. I mean, I play a character who's very, she would just love to be that kind of his girl Friday, that, you know, girl uses her feminine wiles to get the... You know, and she ends up
like
just...
all those people out in the hall. We've got a building full of Miss Pransky's out there.
And she ends up just sleeping with the man she's supposed to be interviewing and, you know, not getting the scoop. She's a disaster. She's a twit.
You know what? She was lovely. My favorite scene was when he called you up on stage to get into the box.
All right.
And you were like, totally like... You'd never been on stage before, and you didn't know what to do. I thought that's real acting.
Thank you.
Because she's like totally inexperienced, and by the end of the film, she has an arc.
Yeah, she does.
Know.
She's still an idiot, but she's gone through a bunch.
Well, I mean, Scarlett, you're not an idiot, darling. I think you're a wonderful actress, and I'm playwright too. So maybe someday we'll work together.
Oh,
who knows? But. Anyway, the scoop is Scarlett Johansson in Woody Allen's Scoop. There couldn't be a bigger scoop.
Oh, thank you.
And I loved it, and I love you, and I hope we see each other again
Me
someday.
Me too. I'll see you in the next one.
Okay, Scarlett.
Bye.
Have a fabulous.